Alright, it started. Yay! Marcus, what have you done to me?
Enterprise, do me a favor and show our visitors the door.
My pleasure, Captain.
Oh, he's doing.
The command center is close. Barring any complications, we should be there shortly.
What makes you think there won't be any complications?
Yeah, make sure you scan every computer interface.
manually trigger the fire suppression system.
Spock, you're a little late.
If you weren't here, well, I don't know what.
We appreciate the gratitude, Lieutenant, but we have little time for it. Get your people to safety and await further orders.
Yes, sir. Come on, run!
Ticking, Commander. I will be there shortly, Captain.
Yeah, drop down.
Have you sustained injuries, Captain?
Surprisingly, no. You?
I am quite remarkably unscathed as well.
Scan for stuff.
Marksmanship.
thank you.
Remember, you gotta climb up on that chair.
No, I know.
Get up there!
We'll try to walk. Should. I gotta go up there, that's no, go over there to the side and grab a hold of that thing that's falling over.
Right there?
Hear that?
I did. Kirk, where are you, Kirk?
Spockus, what you do? Bub, what you doing? Yeah!
Oh man, you have no idea how glad we are to see you.
No, damn it. Captain, there is nothing we can do. We must keep moving if we want to avoid the same fate.
Just get me back to my ship.
We can proceed through the maintenance tunnels.
Hang on, we're on our way!
Oh.
Alright, so use your stun. Ghost Bacchus, turn around, shut your ass up.
Get to tomorrow.
Affirmative.
Yet another appears.
What are you doing just standing there, Spock? Again, I'm doing all the work! Select any time to upgrade your weapon. Oh, you're ugly.
Left unrestrained, the intruder could cause considerable damage to this vessel.
Then let's restrain him. Aurora, we're in pursuit. Lock down all doors on this level. We're gonna flush it to the cargo hold. Now, security, meet us there.
Aye, Captain.
What are you waiting for? You heard the captain.
Lieutenant Uhura, we have lost visual on the intruder.
We have eyes on it. It is headed right toward security. They're standing by, armed and ready.
I want that thing contained. Do whatever it takes.
Aye, Captain. Captain, it appears to have changed course.
What happened to the security team? Never mind.
What is the creature's current heading?
It's headed right towards the officers' quarters.
Damn it! We cannot allow it to come into direct contact with the crew.
Attempting to shut down all entry points. Too late, he's inside.
Lock it in!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Scott, open the door.
Do you think it's wise to go into that room with that beastie thing?
My crew is in there. Open it now.
I got it.
Bum, 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 bum.
Stay back!
Shit. Phasers to stun.
Understood, Captain.
Dude, did you see Spock do the moonwalk? Spock, I didn't know you could dance.
They are alive, Captain.
Bones, we've got injured. How's that antidote coming?
It's a work in progress, Jim.
You may want to progress faster, Doctor.
The DNA coding of these lizards is very complex. If I'm going to find an antidote, I'm going to need a sample of the toxin from someone who's recently been infected. Think you can get me one?
I think we can manage that.
Transmitting samples now.
I've got them.
Get me a cure, Bones.
I'm on it, Jim.
Hell did he go?
He appears to be using some sort of localized cloaking mechanism.
Okay. Oh, you shouldn't have shot it. You should have.
I can't hack that.
You can?
My toggles don't work right.
I think you're just a rat. Says you're just blowing up.
I need eyes on this guy.
I don't know how he's doing it, son, but his cloaking is very sophisticated.
I don't care how it works, just help me see him so I can shoot him.
Captain, fire suppression systems in this room utilize an opaque gas. If we were able to activate the system,
we'd be able to see his outline. Scotty, light this damn thing up!
The security locker has shut down the system. You'll have to enable the gas manually with your tricorders.
Never easy, is it, Mr. Spock?
It would appear that way, Captain.
Spock, use that extinguisher.
Captain, I suggest using the extinguisher.
Captain, he is there. Use the extinguisher now.
Unprecedented. I just wish I had more time to study them.
That extinguisher.
Thank you.
plasma lifts may not be the most ideal course of action.
Do you have a better idea?
Not at the moment, sir.
Mr. Scott, anything you can do to help level the playing field?
If you could get me a scan of his blood, it's possible I could isolate his DNA signature. Then your tricorder might be able to locate the scaly bastard.
Captain, it is possible that our efforts may have injured that creature. If we could locate a blood sample...
Already ahead of you. Blood sample coming your way, Mr. Scott.
I'll get right on it, sir.
This isn't gonna go well, is it, Spock?
While I tend to disagree with most of your observations, I fear that this time, you may be correct.
After you, Mr. Spock.
No, Captain. After you.
You are not a very good diplomat. Now you got a reason with the crew before shooting him in the face. It's only gonna hurt for a second.
We've got him trapped.
Captain. Have you considered the possibility that it is we who are trapped in here with him?
You're not really a glass-half-full kind of guy, are you, Spock? Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts!
I'm working on it, Captain!
Here comes another one!
Into the alcove.
Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Here comes another one!
Crazy ass turtle.
Quick, into the alcove.
Out of the way!
We're going to have to time our movement. Mr. Chekov, may I stress the urgency of this request?
Aye, sir. Just one more minute.
Are you all right?
I'm good. You?
I am uninjured.
Good. I'll meet you up ahead.
Be careful, Captain. I see another one.
Chekov, you see anything?
I'm picking up movement. Shuttle bay. He's headed towards the shuttle bay.
The creature's best chance for survival would be to attempt an escape from this vessel.
That's not gonna happen. Lock everything down, Mr. Scott. That creature doesn't leave this ship unless I give it permission.
Aye, aye, sir.
Nice.
Impeccable timing, Mr. Chekhov.
Thank you, sir.
After this, we are going to be cutting
Captain,
this,
he's building up a shuttle. You can't let him steal one of my shuttles.
Scotty?
I mean, one of our shuttles.
More coming, Captain.
Spock, where'd you shoot?
Good news, Captain. Blood analysis is complete and uploaded. Tricorder should be able to help you find the debugger.
Good work, Mr. Scott.
Now, where is he?
Systems. We've lost all control of Shuttle Bay. We're locked out. Captain, you will have to reverse any hacks at the source.
Way to see that beastie is by using your tricorder.
One of you needs to get to those consoles to stop his hacks.
Shoot him, what are you doing?
He's hacked a console. One of you will need to reverse the hack.
Use your tricorder to uncloak him or you'll be fighting blind.
Hacked again. Location on your tricorder.
Scan the area with your tricorder to uncloak him.
Stop his hacks and you can stop the door open.
Thank you.
into our systems. We've lost all control of Shuttle Bay. You did it. That should slow him down.
Use your tricorder to uncloak him, or you'll be fighting blind.
Captain, he's hacked another console. Ship deployment is now under the Gorn's control.
Scan the area with your tricorder to unlock him.
Success. You have reversed his hack.
The only way to see that beastie is by using your tricorder. Tricorder to uncloak him, or you'll be fighting blind.
They're trying to find him. There he is.
Yet another appears.
With your tricorder to uncloak him.
Well done, Captain.
He's hacking into our systems. We've lost all control of Shuttle Bay.
To see that beastie is by using your tricorder.
We're locked out. Captain, you will have to reverse any hack to the source.
Come on! Look, you! It's not just him, you gotta kill the guy on top of that.
Stop his hacks and you can stop the door open.
Area with your tricorder to uncloak him. He's moving a shuttle into launch position. Shuttle at full power. He could leave any second. You've got to stop him.
Come on. No, you fucking bullshit.
Systems. We've lost all control of Shuttle Bay. He's hacked a console. One of you will need to reverse the hack.
The only way to see that beastie is by using your tricorder.
You did it. That should slow him down. Another console's been hacked.
Don't worry about the hack.
Use your tricorder to uncloak him, or you'll be fighting blind.
Captain, he's hacked another console. Ship deployment is now under the Gorn's
control.
He's
on top of the
enemy up here.
Scan the area with your tricorder to uncloak him.
Success. You have reversed his hack.
To uncloak him, or you'll be fighting blind.
Another console's been hacked.
Only way to see that beastie is by using your tricorder.
Come on!
One of you needs to get to those consoles.
You gotta kill those things first. It all matters.
You did it. That should slow him down.
Turn it!
Bad, help me!
Hold on, Captain. I will help you.
Tricorder to uncloak him, or you'll be fighting blind!
Fire at him all night long and not kill him. What did I do different the last time?